Howdy, folks. Welcome back to Dragon's Dogma 2 playthrough, episode 20. We had a tough episode last time out.
Hello, everyone.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
We got a long day ahead of us because we are going to save this man from goblins. They give good XP though, so.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Is the Saurian dead? No. He's dead now. That dragon, dude.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I just push it off and kill it? I don't think it would die from that hype. Ooh, more jasper. Here we go. I believe this is the path. Let's do some combo stuff, though. Yep. There you go.
Oh, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Hello, wolves.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that wind go to waste.
Brutal, but I see a harpy.
Am I the first to notice we've all got different vocations?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
I see it as a glad thing. We are well poised to supplement each other's strengths.
Direct.
Arisen, you are full of surprises. I look forward to informing my own master of that spell.
Now that is a surprise.
Alright, I think this path. Yeah, I gotta cut it back. I might need to cut it back hard, though. No, I'm right. This one's the right one right here. I just crossed over, I guess.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest.
Good. Stoutness extract. What is that? Oh, it's just a knot in a tree. Heck yeah. Get out. Humans drop coin. There's a chest up here. I don't need that, man. Nor do I want it. Okay. Nothing on the wizard. Get back here. Come on.
Would you care to behold a forgotten rift stone as yet undiscovered in this world? Then follow me. It isn't far. Ah, yes. Give me a moment to recall the way. Very well. I'll guide you there directly.
Would seem we've little choice but to set out for the place.
I think I have to be magic imbued. So swing a little bit longer. See it. Hit him hard. This one's a little tougher. $5.45, nice. Yeah, that one was a tougher one, I guess. Seeker's token.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. This place is so dense, dude. I have to inform my own master of this.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
We must not let down our guard.
Well done.
I gotta remember to crack their skull. Gotta get over there somehow.
Come to think of it.
I grant you lightning's fangs.
I don't even. Shoot. Morton's dead. No, he's not. Everybody's alive. We threw the skeleton in there. Good. Thought Borden died. I can't lie, this place. Oh. They drop scrap iron?
Our victory is not assured here. We must do this. Take us by surprise.
Kill it. We're getting to you, buddy. Ew.
Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
Ow. Okay. This is quite the adventure we're on.
It was a glorious success.
Once more.
That's the stamina thing, cheer up.
Yeah.
Hold on. There's like two levels of them. I didn't even see you back there. The Bane of Bones. Felt like a weapon. It's for fighters. I could give it a Milo, but... Well, I am going to give it a Milo, but only for the weight. Where's Milo? Looks like Milo got somebody. We're at level 22. Milo? Oh, shoot.
You wish me to return at once, Master.
Find a way to get over here. Alright, come on, Milo.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait.
Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Oh, I almost fell.
A call offers no solace in victory.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
To me. Come on. All right.
Here we go again.
If battle cannot be avoided,
he's fighting a Doulahan. Nice, thank you. Ooh, Kyra invocation up a little bit. I see it. Ew, what is that?
You? What are you doing here?
Okay, we can do some damage.
You've not been
He just put us all to sleep. I forgot to save. I think the best idea is just... Oh, I'm dead? Sure. Oh, he got away. Good.
What's this? Where's the fiend gone? Has it fled? I can hardly believe it. I fought a Doulahan and she'll live to tell the tale. But fie, I've just remembered. See, I hadn't thought I'd return alive, but I didn't want to worry my wife when I departed. So I took a letter with me just in case, and when the tide of battle threatened to overwhelm us, I sent a runner to bear it to my wife. Mere moments of...
Oh, shoot.
It would be an awkward thing for her to read my final farewell, only for me to arrive on the morrow, fit as a fiddle.
Yeah.
Though I dare say she'd forgive me. It will be a blessing enough to see her again. I can ask for no more than that. Right, I'd best be off, if I'm to make it home before that letter arrives. Oh, and if I've not said it yet, thank you, sir. I'm well and truly in your debt.
Tis a chest. I shall take a look inside.
Wow, dude. That was crazy. Yeah, that was something else. This is where somebody got hung. Okay, well, don't get me wrong, I'm glad I came out here and did this, but we are in the Misty Marshes, where just no map shows up. Well, of course, why would it? Let's make a save. We are making our trek back, I guess.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Never checked up here. This little chest. You don't have to follow. Oh, money and Mighty Robrin. Heck yeah, and a good bit of money.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
Surely a rest can wait till after we've examined our surroundings.
I don't want to rest here at all. There was a way in here, though. So, we're just gonna take this path back. Okay.
A forgotten rift stone we've not discovered lies nearby. 'Tis this way, as I recall, from my last sojourn beyond the rift. We try! These fiends will resurrect so long as their skulls remain intact. But fear not, I shall gladly smash every last one.
Oh, I'm a level up. Alright. Come on, y'all.
Here, if you please.
Where? How far? Is this even worth it? I would send this cave. I saw a bad guy in there. Wait, this better be close. Or not it. What now? What just showed up? Ow. Whoa. That did a lot of damage. That's so cool that I can land on things. I didn't mean to, but... see how much Borden damage he even does.
Stay with me, Riff. Wait a minute.
Okay. Tell me if I'm wrong, but we're about to fight a boss right here.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
This is going to be something else, isn't it? I finally found you. Let's fight. We're taking it down. You have nowhere to fly now.
I have horse bud this time.
How much horse bud do I have? I've been losing it, actually. I have no horse bud. But I have a little bit. Let me stay on a little bit longer here.
Gun run. I did get him down.
Now's our chance to strike.
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
I didn't get full stamina. Oh, that's a good grab.
We would do well.
Oh, we think the fiend felt that. Left a few more when we make it.
Get him to the ground.
Come on. I have 2 wake stones as well. This is just gonna be a long episode. Yeah, just hit his head. Alright, 1 health bar down. He's down again. All right, 3 health bars left. Oh my gosh, I have to use a wake stone. He's beating me up. Got him. Oh, it's coming off. That did a huge amount of damage, and now I'm set on fire, which means I do more damage. Where's boredom? Just hit him from a distance. Thank you. Yes.
We're right back up.
Yeah, fling me around.
I don't care. Come on! Come on! One health bar left!
Set him on fire! Hit him with the fire! Yeah! Come on. As long as I hold on to some stamina, I'm good. We're felling a Griffin today, boys. I've got to use something that'll give me some stamina back. Come on, go back to the ground. I need a little more stamina. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, I'll use a fairy stone. That's what I'm gonna do to get it back. I'd be gone if I didn't use that. I was just in the nick of time. Dead. Dead. Griffin, you will die. Yeah! Get him, Milo! Woo! Down goes the Griffin. Oh, that was sick, dude.
Why bother carrying a lantern if not to use it when light is needed?
Port crystal, I can place it somewhere, right? Alright, let's give that to Milo. Give to Milo. Give to Milo. Let's discard that. Heck yeah, dude. That was sick. And that helped me get a lot closer to the next level, actually. So we finally go and kill the Griffin. I'm so glad I ventured up here to see who it was. As obviously. It was a Griffin. Yeah, I think that's the one we shot down. I think that's the whole point, is it's supposed to fly away on you. That's a sick fight, dude. Beautiful, man. Heck yeah. I really like that. I love that fight. This game is so good, dude. Alright, if you liked the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. We're gonna port crystal back in the next one. That's it for me. I'll see y'all next time. I'm out.